tonight in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, deliver us from all our sins. Blood of Jesus, wash us clean from all our sins. Set us free. Oh Lord, we pray you forgive us all our sins. We pray the blood of Jesus that was shed on the cross of Calvary wash away all our sins in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. So now we are going to pray. Now we will be praying for Sister Joy that God should help her to be able to continue this program. Close your eyes. Make sure you are praying that God will help Auntie Joy. God will bless her. Make sure you are praying. Make sure you are praying. Can you hear me? Okay, make sure you close your eyes and be praying. In Jesus' name, in Jesus. I'll be saying amen. In the only one, are you praying for Auntie Joy at all? Close your eyes and be praying for Auntie Joy. I'll be saying amen. Ruth, I can't hear your prayers. Amen, 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 amen. Do you know why he's not praying for me at all? Amen, 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 amen. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, 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 in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. So the next prayer point, children, that's the last one tonight. So make sure you pray this one. So we're going to pray for us, for our glorious Christian children, that God will expand us, that we shall be great, okay? That God will add more children to us, more glorious children. Okay, close your eyes and begin to pray. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Father, we pray for glorious Christian children. We pray you will increase us, you will expand us. We pray in the name of Jesus that you will prosper every of our children. We hear good reports about them in the name of Jesus. You make way for them. Because of them, you bless their parents in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. So who is rounding up to this program for us? Who will be praying for us? Who wants to pray for us? Okay, I'm going to call Ruth. Children, make sure you are saying amen. Ruth is praying for us, Sister Ruth. So be saying amen, everybody. In Jesus' name, Ruth, continue. Amen. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. 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 Hey, why did you close your eyes? Amen. 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 Amen, 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 in Jesus' name. Let's clap for Jesus. Make sure you're clapping for Jesus, everybody. Make sure you're clapping. Children, clap for Jesus. Fantastic. Oh, wow. Well done. I'm so proud of every one of you tonight. Honestly, I'm so proud of you. And I can't wait to have you next week. So did you enjoy the class?
Yes.
Fantastic. Good. And you've learned something. Sarah, did you learn something tonight? Good. So now what you do for me is after the class, you go to Daddy and Mommy and you say, thank you. Thank you, Mommy, for connecting me tonight, okay? God bless you, every one of you. Love you so much. Oh, you can't hear me. What happened? Just 1 second. Okay, just 1 second, children.
Can't hear you.
Okay, 1 sec. Oh, that's amazing. Can you hear me now? Fantastic. So I want you to go to Mommy and Daddy and say, thank you, Mommy. Thank you, Daddy, for connecting me tonight. Okay. Make sure you say thank you to them. So I'm really happy to have you on board. Hello. And Irelize. So am I saying next? Will you join next week? Hello. Will you join us next week?
Yeah.
Good. So make sure, and then children tell your friends about our program, okay? And you try to let me know if they're interested. Tell them to speak with your mommy so that your mommy can connect them to Auntie Joy, okay? So well done. Love you so much, children. I'm so proud of you. Take care. Have a lovely evening. Bye. Do you want to tell me anything? Do you have any question? Do you have any question for me? I can see it. Okay, Amatola. Oh my God. Sorry, children. Do you know what? Next week, children, next week your assignment. So you'll be reading the book of Matthew chapter 9. I'm not sure we are dealing with it next week, but just read it and then read it from the beginning to the end. And then you explain it to your parents. Okay? Who are you explaining yours to? Ayo. You explain to mommy, okay? You go and sit down with mommy and explain that Matthew chapter 9, okay? Good. So, Ruthie, make sure you do your assignment. I trust you. Inioluwa, ask mommy about your assignment. Miriam, guess who is getting auntie's token tonight? Miriam. Miriam was the first person to connect tonight, so she's getting something lovely from me.
What is she getting?
No, ask Miriam. Miriam will tell you, don't worry. So anytime you connect, you are the first person to connect. Not every time, anyway, once in a while, I will give you something lovely, okay? Good. So let's have a lovely evening. Bye, children. Love you so much. Bye-bye. Bye, everyone. Take care. Yes?
I want to tell you something that we are going to do in school next week.
Okay, what are you doing in school?
We are going to have an Easter parade in school. Whoever has the best Easter hat gets a prize. That's what I do in my school.
Wow.
We will be going to school next week.
Oh my God. That's so great. Children, will you do me a favor? Will you take your picture and show me? I want to see how you look. Okay. So, Ruth, thank you for sharing that with me. Children, I want you to be well behaved in school, okay? During your Easter parade. Okay. All right, then. Thank you. Have a lovely evening. Take care. Bye-bye. That's true, man.